comes to property management, I've always believed that it's actually about people. People that own investment properties and those that rent them. Property management isn't a product, it's a service, and how well you can deliver that service. It's an enormously diverse role, and it exists because problems arise from time to time when it comes to property. At Bricks and Mortar, you get to be a part of something quite special where you're treated like a person, not a problem. Our property managers have a terrific culture. They're career property managers, not job property managers. And each staff member is managing around 40% less properties than what you typically see at some of the larger franchises. And that is intentional. It's so that we can offer that great level of service on top of our rental provider's requirements. There are certain things that set a good property management agency out from the rest. And I think it's enormously important to consider those things when appointing an agent, not just the fee. I don't see too many of our clients leaving us after they've come on board. In fact, a notable number of our repeat business comes from renters who have acquired an investment property and then come back to us as a rental provider. And that's something that I'm quite proud of.